12 seconds to go. Hall with a touch. Turning on Mux. Hooks it up there, knocks it down. And he ties the game, 7.7. Murphy took a look at his bench. Murphy beyond the three. Murphy heaves it up there. He can't hit it. And this game is going to overtime. And back to that play by Hall that you mentioned. That's vintage.
That is spectacular. I got Kim Belton, our super producer, in the truck. That's how he used to do it back in the day, balling at Stanford.